With a new user-friendly interface, researchers can quickly design many cellular metamaterial structures that have unique mechanical properties. Engineers are constantly searching for materials with novel desirable property combinations. For example, an ultra-strong lightweight material could be used to make airplanes and cars more fuel efficient. Or a material that is porous and biomechanically friendly could be useful for bone implants. Cellular metamaterials, artificial structures composed of units or cells that repeat in various patterns, can help achieve these goals. But it is difficult to know which cellular structure will lead to the desired properties. Even if one focuses on structures made of smaller building blocks like interconnected beams or tin plates, there are an infinite number of possible arrangements to consider. So engineers can manually explore only a small fraction of all the cellular metamaterials that are hypothetically possible. Researchers from MIT and the Institute of Science and Technology Austria have developed a computational technique that makes it easier for a user to quickly design a metamaterial cell from any of those smaller building blocks and then evaluate the resulting metamaterial's properties. Their approach, like a specialized CAD, computer-aided design system for metamaterials, allows an engineer to quickly model even very complex metamaterials and experiment with designs that may have otherwise taken days to develop. The user-friendly interface also enables the user to explore the entire space of potential metamaterial shapes, since all building blocks are at their disposal.